memorial is growing tonight for a woman killed in a crash in North Bakersfield this weekend. It happened around noon Saturday on San Dimas Street near Memorial Hospital. According to Bakersfield police, the woman was driving southbound on San Dimas when she lost control of her vehicle, hit a curb, and the vehicle overturned. The woman, 18-year-old Lorelei Katie Alvarez, was taken to the hospital where she later died. Investigators say it's not yet clear why Alvarez lost control of the vehicle.